Hi and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former Deputy Minister of Finance and Economic Development, Terence Mokope, has been convicted of importing 138,979 liters of diesel without paying duty. Mokope was convicted with three other accused persons, namely Sam Kapisoriso, Joseph Taderera, and Leonard Mudzuto. In a statement, the National Prosecuting Authority revealed that the quartet on 27 January 2017 imported the fuel at Forbes border post in Mutare. The accused persons misrepresented that the diesel was going to be offloaded in the DRC pursuant to their plan. They replaced the diesel with water in Zimbabwe, and the matter came to light on the 30th of January 2017 when officials from the Zimbabwe Revenue Authority intercepted them at Chirundu one-stop border post to verify the nature of goods they were carrying, reads the statement. They have been remanded in custody pending sentence on 9 November 2023 at the Harare High Court. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.